Northwest, there is a confusing sign and a sign that many people don't really obey all the time. And it simply says this, don't feed the bears. That's what it says. It would seem that we would know what that means. You don't want them coming up close, but that's what we would think it means. In fact, when you ask a park ranger how come we shouldn't feed them, it's the secondary reason is you don't want to be that up close with a bear. The primary reason is this. If you feed them, listen to this, they will die. That doesn't even make sense. And here's what they say. If you feed them, then when the winter comes, they lose their ability to find food for themselves. And if the only way we get fed is from here, and we don't learn how to feed ourselves, when those difficult times come, we have to find a way to feed ourselves and to realize that this can't be our only meal, that God has to challenge us. That's why this is so important. You can't just eat once a week and survive. That's why it's so important to understand the Bible is meant to be bread for daily use, not cake for occasional parties. Oh, that's good, Pastor Tim. Thank you for sharing that. And we come on Sundays eating cake when the word should be bread every single day for our lives. It's from the Huffington Post. Let me read to you what the article said. Title of the article, America loves the Bible but doesn't read it very much.